Imperial probes still in this sector are to be simultaneously destroyed. These probes are protected by small minefields. Red Squadron will detail a single B-Wing to the destruction of this probe. All Imperial probes still in-
Well, that seems simple. Too simple.
Alright, so we're going to Hoth. So, all that remains between our fleet and Hoth are the probes. Almost every starfighter in the Alliance fleet. So one B-Wing to kill one probe. It can't be that simple. I'm tempted to just run up and torpedo it, but it can't be that simple. No fighters on scope, there's the probe, 10 kilometers out. Oh, they only gave me a half load of torpedoes. That's fair. What the? Oh, Jesus. So a freighter escorted by gunboats. Another freighter. A container. And six gunboats. You're kidding me. Six gunboats. Alright, well, you can have a torpedo. Oh. No. No, you may not have a torpedo. Gonna need them. Alright, so I need to refuse it. Bomber. Oh, of course, they're assassin corvettes. Disable this guy. Which I'm doing. I'm gonna do that to all of them so that I don't have them flying backwards into my face. I mean, you only need one of them to forestall additional waves, but also I can ill afford, even though a B-Wing can survive a gunboat flying into its face, I don't want to have to survive a gunboat flying into my face, because I probably wouldn't survive the getting shot. That was a missile that flew past me. What did it say was inoperative? The auto ejection system. Well, that's bad. Of course, if I eject, I'm captured anyway. All right. So there's two gunboats down. Oh, Jesus. Another four? Ah, I'm so screwed. Who destroyed Alpha 1? Did he ram something? Because I certainly didn't. Not disabled by guys' engines. I'll finish disabling him just so I don't accidentally run in front of him and it turns out his guns still work. Because that would be irritating. Alright, so if I keep my... If I keep my power levels high, I can essentially tank this. As long as I don't get, like, three missiles at once. Alright, the auto-ejection system is repaired. Jesus, I've been at this for 3 minutes. That's how long that takes. Of course, ejection doesn't make much difference, because dead and capture are the same damn thing. Shields are back to maximum. Of course, that didn't last long. One of Mew group left. I'll clean them up at the end here. There's the probe. Are they surrounding the probe? They're surrounding the friggin' probe. That is so miserably unfair. Maybe that'll snipe it, probably not. Oh, hey, it did. Not in a whole lot of danger. I'm just gonna clean up my score here. Surely the disabled Mew 1 didn't launch a missile at me. You can have my last torpedo. Man, all that to get my shields down to outer yellow. I'm not throwing it away by having it crash into me. You know what? It's too risky. I'm out. Well, we got promoted. 10 gunboats. What killed 2 TIE bombers apart from me? I guess one ran to mine, because there's 2 space objects destroyed, and I didn't go after mines. Alright. Well, that's that, and the next mission, I believe, is the last one, so we'll do that this afternoon, and after that, we'll move on to either X-Wing versus TIE Fighter or X-Wing Alliance. We'll discuss that more at the end of the next mission.